everyone, welcome back to another week of Toreba Video. This week I want to show you guys something really cool from a play that I had on Toreba recently. This week I'm going to take a break from Toreba and boxing and show you guys this really cool play. So this one, it's one that I haven't experienced for a while. It's actually a malfunction crane. So let's see. I'll show you guys this first play. Actually, I was in line and someone was playing, and all of a sudden there's a malfunction crane. The crane all went to the bottom and he quit. So it's my turn now, and let's see how it goes. It went all the way down. So I try to move to the purple one. This is a really cute baby hamster stuffed animal, and I really want to get it. So now I try to push the button, hold the button for like 10 seconds. Hopefully it will move to the back. And look, you guys. Whoop! It lift the whole hamster up. It popped, and then I fixed the crane pretty much. And now the hamster is like halfway below the bar, so. So now I continue playing and see if I can move the hamster even further down below the bar. So now the crane went back to normal, and I hope it will at least push down the hamster a little bit. Whoa, it actually did. I swept it towards the left, and now it's halfway down, almost falling down. Cool. Okay, now let's see my next play, if I can push even more down or I'm gonna get it. I don't know why I stopped in the middle. I guess I thought the crane's not opening too wide, so I try pushing it in the middle. Oh, I swept it and it fell down. So cool. I got it in 3 tries. I think 2 of the tries that I use is from free play. So it's a pretty good deal and an amazing play right there. So now I'm onto this really cool Sakura pom-pom pudding stuffed animal. I saw someone playing halfway again, and they left it hanging with the front really close to falling, so I tried this play, and let's see if I can get it. So the technique is to push, to lift up the back, the very back. You have to go to the edge of the box. It's not 2/3 behind the box, but you have to go to the back, and ooh, I got it! So this one is just a really quick lift, and I got it in 1 try. So cool. And it's the pink one, the pretty cool Sakura. Pink pom-pom pudding is the first one I ever had that comes in pink color. So very cool. So this is all the cool plays that I want to show you guys this week. I have more unboxing next week and more cool stuff, more cool prizes to show you. They have a lot of Sakura and springtime Eastern themed stuffed animal. So there are more cool prizes for you guys in the future video. So continue to support me, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye.